The mountains turned into hills, the hills to snow-covered plains. We crossed a barren desert of ice, the great polar ice cap. Lights appeared in the distance. They looked like the lights of a strange ocean liner sailing on a frozen sea. "There," said the conductor, "is the North Pole." The North Pole. It was a huge city, standing alone at the top of the world, filled with factories where every Christmas toy was made. At first, we saw no elves. "They are gathering at the center of the city," the conductor told us. "That is where Santa will give the first gift of Christmas." "Who receives the first gift?" we all asked. The conductor answered, "He will choose one of you." There.
Show us the pictures.
Please.
It's a little different.